We'll be right back. Hang tight, little bro. I won't make you wait much longer. In my breath.
He never stops. Clarification. He never gives up.
The spatial anomaly that affected us seems to have left me in a digitized state. But those same energies are
Those sure are words you said just now.
I'm saying I'm fine. You're not, and I'm worried.
I'll be fine. And I need this power to rescue you.
He's even enduring the cyber corruption better than I calculated he would.
You're always rescuing me, and... Let's focus on the now. What do you need?
Chaos Emeralds. Think you can help me track them down?
I'm on it.
It's so sad someone so impressive will be lost in the end. It's not fair.
You are the key.
To try? I'll let you.
Impressive, right?
Within expected parameters. Online, it opened up a flood of data. It was way too much to process, but I did get a glimpse of the ancient's personal data.
Oh, so what, you know all their birthdays now?
Much more than that. Sonic, it was their very essences, their hopes, their dreams, everything that made them what they were. Do you see the correlation?
Sounds a lot like what happened to you.
Thank you.
Coco are the spirits of the ancients, aren't they?
What if they are?
Huh. I've run into my fair share of spirits who stick around because of their regrets. Sometimes I've been able to help them move on. Just how long have they endured like this, though? Were we brought here to help them finally find peace?
Why ask me?
Because I feel like you might be in the same boat. And if so, I'll help if I can.
the Chaos Emeralds were drawn here.
Did you figure something out?
I'm trying to put the pieces together. The Ancients' technology was built specifically for the Chaos Emeralds and runs on their power. All of the Starfall Island systems, even cyberspace, were in a kind of standby mode without the Emeralds to power them. Once the power supply was restored, though, someone would have had to boot up the systems and get them running.
I think I can guess who. Beings don't live by calculations. The will to live, the drive to achieve, the desire to protect the ones you love, that kind of thing can grant a power you can't imagine.
Love can be converted into power? Do you have any data to back this proposed conversion?
Nope. That's what makes it miraculous. But if you really need proof, I'll whip you up a miracle by the end of all this. You'll see.
I was confronted by another version of myself. He said I was just a follower, that I couldn't think or act on my own. I wanted to argue, but I couldn't bring myself to say anything back. I worry he's right and that I haven't changed at all.
Whatever. Some spooky cyber copy hasn't seen you in action. I've seen it firsthand. You've definitely grown, and I know you'll keep on working hard.
Moreover, its capacity is ludicrous. It could level a mountain. It's almost up there with the Eclipse Cannon. But that was plugged into the Ark's reactor. This is freestanding. The Ancients' designs are amazing.
Yeah, that's cool and all, but I mean, they built these things to shoot at something. Wow, what kind of enemy takes that much firepower to stop? fire and we'd risk Angel Island bumping into us. Pretty harsh conditions for anyone to be living and working under.
The ancients must have had a reason for coming up here. Given the infrastructure, I don't think this was a residential area. It seems more like military front lines.
First strike position, huh? I mean, those cannons aren't just for show. With everything we've seen, just what kind of enemy were they preparing for?
After all these years, the corruption is negligible, and the maps are so accurate. Not to mention the way they can imprint the map data directly into the user's mind. It's hard enough explaining yourself to your peers, let alone some long-distance civilizations.
Yeah, too bad they can't give us all the answers to the island's mysteries. You're right, though. It's pretty amazing to have a civilization based on brain power. Said she felt like she was in a dream. Does that sound about right?
That's pretty accurate. I can think clearly, and I'm aware, but there's no physicality to it. Everything feels just out of reach.
Do you think that's why the ancients made the Coco? To have something real to put their spirits into?
It's one hypothesis. We certainly can't rule it out.
Thank you.
What's that?
I think it's an environmental analyzer. All of the ancient technology is networked to cyberspace. If I can get it back online, we can maybe get some answers. Whoa! Assaulted the island, sure packed a punch. That was on par with Dark Gaia, easy.
I feel like we need to find the emeralds pronto.
Agreed. We'll rendezvous later. I'll take a look around. Let me know if you find anything.
Don't see something like this every day. These things are tough to take down, even for me. Wonder what took it out. Maybe that ghost girl.
Hey, Sonic, I found a remote control panel. It's still online.
Well, let's see what Eggman was trying to do with this thing. And if it goes bad, you can shut it off. That did the trick.
Yep. It revealed a subterranean pathway.
Thank you.
Doesn't look like a lighthouse. A lookout tower, maybe? Helped them out.
But isn't that cruel? Their battle is long over. This feels dishonest.
We're not fixing the problem they think they have, but we are bringing them peace.
Well, when you put it that way, let's get to work. More pieces, but we're having trouble finding them.
Gotcha. Be right back.
Is complete.
Did I get the wrong parts?
No, their hero didn't show. They're worried something's happened. It's like how I couldn't handle it after Infinite attacked. One wrong turn and I fall apart.
Whoa, what?
Listen to me. The others are counting on you. I'm here to help, so don't give up, okay?
You've got me worried, Tails. You want to talk?
Not right now. Let's just focus on finding the emeralds.
All right.
Almost done here. Can you take our friend and find a couple more parts?
Yeah.
Can do.
Yeah? And?
Your imprisonment within cyberspace. The defeat of the Ancients Titans. Do you trust how he is handling it? With your life?
Of course. I'll admit, he isn't perfect. But Sonic has overcome impossible odds over and over again. I know he'll save us all.
So you're saying you have faith in him? Founded on empirical data. I can appreciate that. The feelings he inspires in you and the others. Is that a facet of being alive? And yet all your love and loyalty will amount to nothing. It cannot be prevented.
What are you talking about?
Perhaps it is kinder if you don't know. What is your end goal?
It varies. Sometimes it's a spinning sign, sometimes it's a big old ring.
No, I mean, what do you want to accomplish?
Oh. Gather up the Chaos Emeralds and save my friends.
Arrogance will be your undoing.
Look, either stop being cryptic and tell me what's going on, or skedaddle.
There would be no point.
Nice find. Take it on over to Tails. I'm gonna keep moving.
And a possible scenario for your escape.
It's about time. Report.
After reviewing your entire campaign history, I have found the most optimal course of action is to create an alliance with Sonic.
What?
But together you stopped the Ark, overcame Neo Metal.
I don't want to hear it. Those alliances were purely out of desperation.
But time is running out.
I don't want to hear it. Find me another option.
Your tenacity is legendary, but I do wish you'd reconsider.
Count of how many times you've saved me from the hazards here.
It is my function. I live to serve.
You've exceeded your function. I'm very impressed with you, Sage. No, I'm proud of you.
Sonic, am I a burden to you?
Wow, and how did you come to this well-thought-out concern?
Whenever there's a crisis, I'm either running away or standing on the sidelines. You're always rescuing me when all I do is follow you around.
Dude, relax. You've got brains like Eggman, speed like me, and can fly with your butt. It's okay if you still need help sometimes. That's just part of growing up.
Huh. When did you get to be so insightful?
I have my moments.
They say the bridge is out.
I'm sure we can fix that. I'll have a look around.
This was the last of the defensive measures.
And I'm proud of you. Don't forget that.
I won't.
Of all the ancient temples I've been in, this one might be the coolest. much ruination. I wonder what it looked like during the Ancients' time. Hey, little bro. Feeling better?
Yeah. This whole experience gave me a kind of clarity. When this is all over, I think I need to go it alone for a while. I can't grow into my full potential if I always fall back on you. If that's okay.
You're free to go your own way. I guess you just grew up on me a little faster than I expected. Takes some getting used to, but here's to you reaching new heights, partner.
Such a beautiful friendship. A family born of love and not genetics. Everything I want. I wish I'd never seen this. It was so much easier accepting the future when they were simply enemies.
I've been studying this door while you were exploring the island. It sounded like it unlocked from the inside.
Great. So, how do we open it?
See that switch next to the door? I think it'll react to the cyber energy stored in your body. There's no telling what's on the other side, but I'm betting it's important. Approach it whenever you're ready.
I'm always ready. I've seen my fair share of pinball machines. I know one when I see one. Were those really part of the original ruins? I mean, the tech here outpaces Eggman's and is older than old. Well, I guess the love of pinball predates civilization.
Sonic, that Titan down there, do you really plan on fighting that? Even as Supersonic, that thing is...
Sit tight, partner. I'll take out this last Titan and get everyone back to normal. Coming up on the last Titan. Care to bet who'll be the winner this time?
Recalculating. Your odds of victory have improved from impossible to highly improbable.
Those are just the kind of odds I like to beat. So these were built by the ancients too, right? They're pretty powerful enemies. Did they manage to defeat the ancients' enemies?
I can only hope their next victim is you.
Thank you. Sui quintuens masulei, duaiver mule.
Silence the six towers. Tear down the walls between dimensions.
Oh, good. I thought you were gonna say there was a surprise, Titan.
Sonic?
Hang tight, partner. We're almost through this.
Be careful.
Careful? Where's the fun in that?
Misinput, misinput, calm down! You calm the fuck down! There's a misinput!
Oh my fucking god.
Children, you cry as quick as possible, Lewis.
Here's fun, you guys. You dream it is fuck way.
Thank you.
cyber corruption is accelerating. How can you smile when you can barely stand?
Chaos Gem Joy can do? It is fostering Duke Bane, his choice. Should I merely fuga Shuyo?
Stray from the path. Turn back. Complete your mission.
Mashura, is correct. Daidu, I did it. And you guys, wish I did. Chaos Gem Divine Garkin Grind Debut, Hurentai. In the blue, Dwins Raked by Chaos, Toru Zain Shuaiste. Hoa Shudu, Minga Jure.
Your lane, no, I will mute it.